Good morning, everyone. Yesterday, we discussed about various string operations like concatenation and replicating operator. Today, we learn about string slicing in Python. Slicing means getting a new substring from a string. So, as we know that Python supports string slicing, and slicing is the process of creating a new substring from a given string on the basis of the desired starting and ending indexes. And the syntax is S means S is here the string of which you are doing slicing, start position, colon, end position, colon, step position. Here start position is the starting index of the substring, end position is the ending index, and step is the steps to take from start to end. Here position, the start position and the step position is optional. You can slice by only giving the end position or the stop value also. There are different ways of doing slicing. Today we learn the first way of slicing. Here we will slice a string by just giving the start and the end position. We can easily slice a given string by mentioning the starting and the ending indices for the desired substring we are looking for. And look at the example given below. It explains string slicing using starting and ending indexes for both usual and negative indexing methods. Suppose we have a string s equals to hello world. Now we want to do the slicing of this string hello world, and we want to do a slice from the second index up to the 8th index. So our starting value is 2 and the stop value is 8. So we can give it by giving is our res1. Res1 is the substring name, equals to s is the string of which you are doing slicing, then square bracket 2 colon 8. Here 2 is the start value from where you want to do the slicing, and 8 is the stop value. And second, in second variable we have done the negative indexing. We want to also slice from the backward position also. The result 2, rest 2 is the second variable for the next substring, equals to s square bracket minus 4 colon minus 1. Here we are slicing from, we have started slicing from minus 4 and we stop it at minus 1. So print the result, print result 1, res 1 and print res 2. When we run this code, we get the output result 1 equals to LLO, then space WO. See, here we are slicing the indexing from, slicing the substring from the index 2, our stop, start value is 2, and the H is at 0 index. At 1 we have a 1 index, we have a E, and at 2 index we have a L. So we start slicing from L, 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 O. See, the index of H is 0, E 1, L 2, L 3, then 0 is at 4 position, then space it at 5, index 5, and W is at index 6, and O is at index 7, and 8, R is at index 8. But we will do less 1 because we are taking a step value of 1. Here we have not mentioned the step value, but by default it is incrementing by 1. Step value is 1 by default. So it gives the result as L, L, O, then space, then W, O. In the next example, see, here the start value is minus 4. So we will take the index from the backward direction. Here, exclamatory sign is at minus 1 index, D is at minus 2, L is at minus 3, and R is at minus 4. So we start slicing from minus 4, and the stop value is minus 1, and here we are incrementing, taking a step of 1. So minus 4 plus 1 means we get the next value of minus 3, means we get L, then again plus 1 we get D. So the output will be R L D. So in this way we can slice a string by giving the start and the end position. Thank you.